can feel her presence everywhere. These fields are scarred with memories of destruction. What could have happened here?
We need to find 3 relics to help Adira. There's something buried beneath the poison over there. That might be a good place to start looking.
Beneath all of this corruption, only fragments of our work remain intact. It's hard for me to see the fields like this. I really appreciate your help. This was a sacred site, built by an ancient people to track the passage of the seasons. It's beautiful at sunset. Adira and I spent many afternoons resting in the shade of these ruins.
Yeah.
You can see miles from here.
Thank you.
Right there.
This is where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept, a way for us to work the fields and improve our crops. But but he became so much more. It's no surprise Adira's spirit has latched onto him.